Hey, how you doing? I'll play a little bit of this song and I'll teach it to you right afterwards. Cool. So that's kind of that cool riff that you hear on the song. I have a sound effect. It's called like a square lead. You might want to look for like a lead or a similar sound effects if you want something similar. Okay, so I'm starting from a D sharp. 1, 2, 3, 4, then to an A sharp, 1, 2, 3, G sharp, C, A sharp, G sharp, G sharp, D sharp, A sharp, C, F, F, D sharp, F, F, D sharp, C. Left hand, starting from an A sharp, so left hand's playing an A sharp, D sharp, F, C sharp. Good. So putting those two together. Sometimes at the end, instead of playing, it kind of switches up. Sometimes it goes, and sometimes it goes F, 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 D sharp, C. Kind of varies up just a little bit. Good, so the other main part with the piano sound. Good, so that was slowed up a little bit. So the right hand is playing F, A sharp, C sharp, and D sharp at the same time. The left hand playing an A sharp. Dun, 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 dun. The next one, G sharp, C sharp, D sharp, and F with the D sharp in the left hand. Dun, 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 dun. F with the G sharp, C and D sharp. So you kind of hear that going in the verses. You could actually do the whole song with this as well. You could just keep on going because it does that same chord progression. Cool. So that's the other part that you hear in the song. Definitely a cool song. Hope it helped, and thank you for watching. See ya.